They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
This is the Earth.
We're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to help you become the best you.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
You are mankind's best. And only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry! I interrupt?
On the contrary, you've arrived just in time.
Off the coast of Scotland, something was summoned from the depths of hell.
Something that would end mankind.
And this thing you worried about, did it show up?
Oh, yes. You did.
We face every threat there is. And yet, you take me in.
Hello, son.
You made me a goddamn weapon.
Where's my fucking violin?
Listen up, ladies and gentlemen. Out there, there's a 5th century sorceress who wants to bring down the curtain on London and the world.
Great. Homework.
Do you fight for those who hate and fear you? You were meant for this. Out of the ashes, new Eden will emerge.
Okay, I'd appreciate a prophecy with more relatable stakes.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Yeah, okay, come on. Let's get your game face on. Yeah, come on, let's do this.
Be my king. We belong together, you and I.
We do, but it's not gonna work, you know, because I'm a Capricorn and you're fucking nuts!